What's going on, my beautiful kings and queens that are watching? Salute to y'all out there. I appreciate every last one of y'all for watching, commenting. I really do appreciate it. I really do. I just want to tell y'all thank you. But you already know how I do. It's the sum of everything, and I'm always giving y'all some of this and some of that. But today, you know, I'm going to bring y'all into the little lifestyle with the weight loss exercises that I do. And today we're going to be focused on abs, this midsection that everybody try to get rid of, even me. This is the most difficult spot. This is a very simple exercise. All you have to do, put your arms straight out like this and lift your knees up. It's pretty much called like leg raises. So help actually your thighs, it helps your calves and everything like that. Very simple exercise, but when I tell you, you will definitely feel it. Usually I do like 100. So right now I'm on my second set. So I'm actually gonna be feeling that burn. So like I said, put your arms out like this. Just like this, straight ahead, very simple. And just like that. Leg raises. That's it. I'm telling you, I'm gonna feel that burn. Trust me. And I know I'm gonna feel it. But you know, I just wanna bring y'all inside on exercises that I do. Because like I said, when I started my journey, I didn't really have nobody. I had to go out and ask questions, so it's only right to share my knowledge, my experience. And I'm still learning. So that's one thing about learning. You never stop learning. So just giving y'all a little insight what I be doing right now. Just calf raises, that's it. And you're gonna feel it. Yeah. Just like that. Feel that burn. I'm already feeling it. But like at 110 right now. But yeah. Y'all stay motivated out there. Just want to bring y'all a little video. Whew. Even when you feel that burn like I'm feeling right now, you gotta push through. When you feel that burn, that means it's working. But yeah, y'all stay motivated out there. Like I said, peace, love, and light. Y'all got this.